Welcome to the latest edition of the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. In this edition, I bring to you Squatters, which is a film about exactly that. Two squatters who make use of an empty house. This is, however, not without a twist, in that in doing so, they happen upon the lives of a family that has been touched by its own tragedies. Despite the trappings of a lovely home and money in the bank, the family has lost its daughter to drugs, and as it all plays out over the family's home movies, the invaders come to know them. As a couple, the squatters don't know each other as well as one might initially think. They are nevertheless intrinsically closely intertwined with each other via this act of breaking and entering. Everything plays out like a fairy tale until they decide to sell some of the contents of the house to a fence with an inclination for sadistic punishments and, of course, the inevitable return of the house's rightful inhabitants. This is one of those films which is beautiful to look at. It boasts a cast of young model types, high-definition long shots of LA beaches, and a soundtrack of indie rock. I hope that you enjoy it. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and this has been an Eskimo Finn production. Remember that this title is available to purchase from the film store. Simply visit the website and click on Stores.